Hey, Ski House Stratton fans from the summit. You can see we've got a little bit of cloud blowing in here, and we've got some tree movement. So that means, and you can see the telltales on the rope in front of me. They're standing straight out this morning on the North American. So we're going to take Tamarack. Now we got 12 degrees at the summit. We've got 19 degrees at the base. And we got a 2-inch coating last night. Yeah, it's nice. We got a nice coating here. Now there's a little wind blowing right at me. Hey! There's much more over here. The middle got a little bit corduroy, but this has got a lot right here. And we're going to head to the lower part to stay on tam because there's just so much snow here. Better and better at Stratton. Then back it down and go down this little. There we go. And of course, there's nobody out. It's early in the morning, a little after 9 o'clock. We'll start to head down around 9:30 and see if we can catch some of the ski house militia coming in. So do me a favor. Stop by Ski House, get tuned, get fitted, and then make a beeline to this winter wonderland we call Stratton.